surreal thing. I was so beautiful the day. I mean, I was all on brand new equipment. It was just so beautiful. I can't even explain the warm-up lap, just going around the track. I made one circuit of the track, crashed on the last turn.
Okay. Let me see here.
When I was 20 years old, I got paralyzed on that motorcycle.
I was laying there and I had my name on my leather Spogel right on the butt, and I was reading it upside down right next to my face. And then I noticed my feet were on the other side of my head shaking.
Well, I didn't really know
my
what
spine was split and my body was folded in half.
Okay. Gotta watch out for that.
I was really into motorcycles my whole life. I was really something that was really natural to me, like art. You know, it's just something I could do and see myself being successful at. I've always been a painter since I was a little kid. My style of art is called abstract expressionism.
I don't paint with tracks on the wheels. You know, the wheels, so you can't really tell if it's a wheelchair or a paintbrush.
For me, painting with the wheelchair, it removes me from the process. I understand what I'm doing mechanically, but the end result, I never really imagined, you know, how much the line work speaks. Usually I draw the painting before I do it, so I know the image really is gonna appear, and then I don't move on until I sign my name on the painting and it's hanging on a wall.
Hopefully what we're gonna come up with, it'll be, let's see. Red.
I teach kids, you know, positive mental attitudes and good things in life, how to tackle problems and do good and be successful.
Blue, which I like, and blue, black, these are our colors we got. You want to do any other colors than that?
He had a gallery opening and we went to go visit his studio there, and that's where Tom met Martin, who has been very encouraging to Tom to continue his art, and he's helped him along the way.
Yeah. People are standing on each corner.
Yeah.
You get rolled to each person.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And high five.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
And make them give you a high five.
When I got paralyzed, I think I was the world was lifted from my shoulders. You know, I felt like a relief. You know, I see way past this wheelchair. I don't even say I'm in it. You know, I just use it. I'm just using this wheelchair. Most I try to tell kids, especially, just get off it, man. You use this thing. It's not you. It's just a vehicle you're going through life.
That's pretty cool. And that's what I was saying. The big fish, little fish, it sounds good. But you can see they're coming and going. Isn't that weird? They always, one's going one way, one's going the other.